the history of sushi and dumplings. First of all, we will introduce ourselves. My name is Jules.
My name is Michelle. Yeah.
My name is Michelle A.
My name is Eve.
My name is Nadine.
My name is Marcy.
Let's start.
The history of sushi began around the 8th century in Japan. The original type of sushi was first developed in Southeast Asia as a means of preserved for preserving fish in fermented rice. In the Muromachi period, people began to eat rice as well as the fish. During the Edo period, vinegar rather than lacto-fermentation that used to sour the rice. In modern times, it is an early form of fast food strongly associated with Japan's culture.
The original type of sushi was first developed in Southeast Asia and spread to South China. Before being introduced to Japan, sometime around the 8th century, fish was salted and wrapped in fermented rice, a traditional lacto-fermented rice dish. Then sushi was made of discarded fish, which was stored in fermented rice for months at a time for preservation. The fermentation of the rice prevented the fish from spoiling. The fermented rice was discarded and fish was the only part consumed. This early type of sushi became an important source of protein for Japanese.
The Japanese prefer to eat fish with rice, known as namanare or namanari. It was semi-fermented. During the Muromachi period, namanare was the most popular type of sushi. Namanare was partly raw fish wrapped in rice, consumed fresh before it changed flavor. This new way of consuming fish was no longer a form of preservation, but rather a new dish in Japanese culture.
During the Edo period, a third type of
folding them into the shape of an ear. He boiled them in water before giving them to the poor.
Wang Yangxia, doctor said, all the mandel using Zhang's recipe